Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. This is just one of those songs we can't go anywhere without doing, so we want to do it now. Normally we get Brother Ricky up to share his testimony, but for time's sake, we'll call you up next. Just know that this is his song. He calls it his song of desperation. I know y'all have heard his testimony. He was an alcoholic, and the Lord set him free, and I'm so thankful. Listen, if you're here today and you're bound with addictions, you're bound with anything,
yeah,
God is able to set you free.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
You just got to want it. Surrender everything to him. Let him set you free today. If you don't know the Lord Jesus today as your Lord and Savior, please know this. He loves you.
Yes, he does.
He loves you so much, and he has a purpose and a plan for your life. And if you walked in here today and you're dry and you haven't been able to feel anything, but you stepped up in the middle of something, you say, wait a minute, I feel something today. He has set you up today.
Hallelujah. Yes. Yeah.
But if you walk in and you're dry, you say, Lord, I need some rain today. Let it rain on me. Let it wash away everything that needs to be
Hallelujah.
Washed away. Any sin, any addiction, any bondage, any chains, anything, any hurt, discouragement, let him wash it away. Let him restore you. Let him heal you. Let him rejuvenate you.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Listen to the word.
Jesus.
Inside.